Hey everybody, this is Jason with Lone Star Catfish. First of all, Merry Christmas to everyone out there. It is a beautiful Christmas morning. It's just after 11 o'clock. I know you may be wondering, what am I doing out here on Christmas morning? Well, my kids are a little bit older, so we did our gifts last night, and this morning, after dragging them out of bed at about 10 o'clock, we did some stockings, and then that's it. Everyone's going to enjoy their day. You know, they've got, you know, friends to go see and things like that. So I thought I would come out here and spend a few hours on this absolutely gorgeous day. Almost no wind to speak of. I'm just sitting here right now, sort of using my backwater paddle to move around. You know, I'm starting in some shallower water. You know, last time I was out, I sat in a deep hole. I just came out here and anchored up into a deep hole and sat there for 2 or 3 hours and barely caught anything. And as soon as I moved up into shallower water, I started catching fish. So this time I'm starting in that shallower water, and I'm just going to use this paddle to move towards the deeper water. And so this way I can get a feel for, you know, where exactly the fish might be holding and what they're doing. You know, from a temperature perspective, it's just above, it's probably in the 60s by now. It should get up into the mid 70s or low 70s today. Water temperature is about 57, and the pressure is, it's about 30 inches, but it's forecast to just kind of creep down today. So, you know, pretty neutral. So I don't know that there's a big indicator for exactly what the fish will do. So that's why I'm just going to kind of try here. I'm about 5 foot of water. I'm going to work my way towards this bank that's behind the camera, which, you know, where it drops into that 8-9 foot. The lake is also down almost another foot, maybe a half a foot. I'm not sure if this was part of the dam maintenance that they're doing, or if it was part of their flood control. I know, you know, since Harvey, they've been much more aggressive with the weather forecasts, and if there's a forecast for a couple inches of rain around the watershed, they will lower the lake, which is great if it rains that much because the lake fills right back up. But if the forecast is off and we don't get that rain, then the lake is down, you know, a foot or a half foot for however long until we get that rain. So it's very low right now. A lot of humps and things that you haven't seen before sticking out of the water. Shouldn't affect me too much right over here. So we're just going to give it a couple hours today and see if we can't catch a couple Christmas fish before I head out. And we're gonna head out of town and go visit family for a few days. So hopefully it's an exciting day. But if nothing else, it is a beautiful day. So hopefully we'll see you in a bit. All right. Merry Fishmas. It's the first fish of the day. Not a bad one. Put him in that 17, 18 inch range. Really pretty blue cat. And a nice Merry Christmas to me. All right, buddy. Wow. Well, ever there was a sign that I'm in the wrong spot, it is that little drum right there. Look at that. All right, y'all, so I decided to come over here and park on this beach and fish out where I've been floating. And it's been a while, but that's not too bad of a fish right there. That's 24 inches. But that's definitely the best of the day. I tell you, just about to reel everything in and start floating back home, but maybe it's just one of these. This is one of these techniques, maybe, where I just need to soak the baits a while. But there you go, 24 inches. Merry Christmas to me, and Merry Fishmas to you. All right, so I'm off the bank. I've got another decent wind today. It's not blowing real hard, but it is blowing in the right direction, so I'm just gonna ride it home like I did the other day and drift through here. I'm sitting in about 5 foot of water now. I know from experience that I can get anywhere from 3 to 5 foot of water depending on how well I control my drift. And that's what I'll do, back to the house. So again, I hope I catch some fish along the way. If I do, I will show them to you. And let's just see how it goes. Oh my Lord, I'm getting drugged. Okay, there's that one. I think I got something special over here. Let's go get it. Oh, come on. I had a huge bait on this, a huge bait. So whatever got that in its mouth, I'm excited about. This could be the Christmas miracle right here. Oh yeah, this is good stuff. What I've been waiting for. Oh, thank you. Got him. And got him. Yeah! That right there! Oh! There it is. That's my Christmas present right there, baby. Look at that big boy. Oh, yeah. Oh. That's 27 and a half inches. That is definitely a Merry Christmas. Oh. All right, one more look at this guy. 27 and a half inches. Merry Christmas to me, and Merry Fishmas to you. Happy New Year, buddy. Jesus. Oh. Another big boy. It's on that same tilapia head. Oh, came off. Ah. Okay, everybody. Well, that's gonna about do it for me. I keep holding on, hoping for maybe one more big fish. You know, I caught the one big 27 and a half inch fish on this drift, hooked into another one that was easily as big as that, and he came off. And so. If you've ever been fishing, you know what I'm going through right now. You just want that one more. And then, of course, when you get that one more, you want one more. I want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, as well as a Happy New Year, because I will not do this again until the new year. So until then, everyone have a safe holiday, and we'll see you. Oh, baby, too much attention, not enough attention, but you're going to be.